It was the biggest cocaine bust in our history, police seizing $20 million worth of the drug last week. And there are now fears cartels are targeting New Zealand as a prime country for dealing the Class A drug. Chris Chang explains.
It's a notorious narcotic associated with glamour, the high life. But while the cocaine market's relatively small here, police say this 46-kilogram seizure from the Maersk Antares indicates a change in the tides.
This attempt was an effort to try and expand that market. Last year, obviously, working with police, we seized 35 kilos of cocaine. So this is a new phenomenon that's affecting New Zealand.
Most of that 35 kilos was concealed in this Diamante horsehead. The extra few hundred grams came in the form of mail deliveries. This year, only 5 kilos had been seized until the Antares arrived. The ship travelled from Colombia, Peru and Chile, a route exploited by cartels.
A lot of the cocaine that is actually seized in New Zealand has traditionally been actually in transit on its way to Australia and not for the New Zealand market. So this seizure is a little bit unusual in that the police seem to think that this was destined for New Zealand, so that's a little bit of a change.
A recent survey of 3,500 people here revealed 4.3% used cocaine last year. Just over 17% have used it at some point in their life.
It seems to be a very niche market where you need really good connections to get any kind of quality product.
Instead, the drug scene is dominated by methamphetamine.
Meth here is reasonably cheap, it lasts a long time, and it's pretty high potency.
The global average price for a gram of cocaine is about $130, but in New Zealand it's over 2.5 times that. The only country it's more expensive in is Australia. Police believe that could be why cartels are risking bigger shipments here. The warning to would-be smugglers.
The investigation will continue alongside customs to have a very close look at this particular group, this particular syndicate, and I would anticipate that there will be more arrests.
Arrests, authorities hope, will have a significant effect on the syndicate, hoping to expand a small but lucrative market. Chris Chang, One News.